I have not allowed my works to overcome my needs. And for those who think that I should withdraw because I have once been a cancer patient, this is what I say. I am now normal. I can think and I can act and I can pray. Ngayon, gusto niyo akong urong? Sinasabi na nga ninyong nag-urong na si Miriam. Biro mo, ang lakas pati sa radyo. Ang sagot ko sa kanila, I will never quit. I will never stop. I will never withdraw. Immigration Commissioner, pinatunay ko sa buong sagbayanan, napakadaling kumita ng pera kung talagang sincero at tapat ang opisyal ng gobyerno.